I need to know how to fix iPhone app crash.
Delete the app, restart the phone, reinstall it if you aren't sick of it.
I think there are more steps to it than that.
Go to the App Store on your phone, tap the featured option, scroll down and sign out. Sign back in and see if it works.
And if it doesn't?
Then restart the phone.
You reboot an iPhone by holding down the power and home buttons until it flashes the Apple logo.
Then you can try the app.
I chose Apple over Microsoft specifically to avoid the if and doubt reboot tag support device.
Quitting the app and restarting it after a crash is the first choice. Rebooting the device is the second. You can also try to fix it by updating it, especially if it is a new app that turned out to be buggy on a release.
You do an update by going to the App Store, picking updates, installing the updates for that particular app, or just running all the updates to avoid other apps crashing.
After you update the app, close it if it was still running, then relaunch it. And if that doesn't quite work, reboot the whole device.
If my iPhone has to be rebooted that often, it is getting dangerously close to needing a wipe and restore.
Make sure you save the updated apps to the iTunes or iCloud backup so that the app in the restore isn't the buggy edition.
It also saves the hassle of recovering the phone and having to recover the apps after those crash.
You do have an alternative to updating the app and restarting the app, and that's deleting it and then reinstalling the app.
I'm not sure why that is much better than updating it.
Updates of the iOS sometimes add bugs to the interface, and so can updating an app. Deleting it and reinstalling it is a clean install of the latest version.
I think that also clears the app cache, which could have messed up data in it.
Yes, and some apps are bad at clearing out caches, which bloats the memory until the iPhone app crashes because it can't handle the cache.
If that's a possible solution, it is easier to clear the cache. I know if I was in Safari, the solution is going to clear history, clear cookies and data.
That's for the browser. To clear the iPhone's memory and free up resources for apps, go to Settings, General Usage, Manage Storage, pick Items and Documents and Data, move items you want to delete to the left side, then hit Delete.
You have to hit Edit Delete All to delete all of them.
I was assuming you didn't want to delete all, but you can try that too.
I've heard of people using apps to clean their phones of unwanted files and clean up their systems.
You could free up memory by deleting those apps, too, and scan your iPhone for malware that such apps can introduce.
I could also recover memory by holding down the sleep-wake button until it is turned off, turn it off, then turn it back on.
That's essentially rebooting it, but with fewer button presses than Control-Alt-Delete.